watch the NBA on CBS.
That jinx. It'll be Ray and Elvin Hayes. Tip back up, controlled by Golden State. Butch Beard, Ray comes out high. Rick Barry takes the game's first shot.
Uh-oh, what?
Still to Butch Beard. They're not far away from there. It is. The pass to Johnson. It was there. And Reardon, here's Beard. Now they go to Barry quickly to Johnson again. Deflected and Hayes out. Here's Barry. Another turnover. No foul ball. Barry outside.
Shot.
It is suddenly a 10-point lead. How explosive is Mullins? Comes to Jay, picks up back-to-back fouls, giving him four for the game. We've got a timeout.
Mr. Atkins
stops, held up. They're still not getting to the basket for easy shots. Barry from the left corner. Now, Hayes is watching Rick Barry. Outside comes Barry, watching him. Chenier tries to get to the key. He is cut off. Now he comes the other way.
Jordan
Johnson.
How long?
Clock is recycled and built. Following Barry, who goes inside, and Mullins comes in. Here in the backcourt for Washington. Spoon and Hayes the ball. Smith goes back to Johnson to the basket. Elvin Hayes has been quiet the last couple of minutes. He comes up, out, and Witherspoon has it blocked by
This young man who blocked this out here is going to be heard of in the next few years.
They have been lethargic. They have not played well here in the first 24 minutes. Johnson shot.
Yeah,
fourth foul against Wesley Unseld. Puts his hands under.
Well, I wanted to do that same way about shooting field goal.
Hayes with 18 points. They get to Barry. Barry puts a move on Reardon. Pops outside. Does not lose contact. They've got a chance. Barry back doors up. Relentless Golden State Warriors. They don't know how to quit. Dish it off Dudley. Half
good.
Hit ball to end the time. Shot clock towards 10. Barry right side. Pass back to Ray. Ray on the spot.
You see how great the... He goes up. Watch Clifford.
Schmidt.
Yes.
1 point basketball game. He does. Five. Barry against Reardon. Barry puts the move. Goes to the basket.
Oh!
Ray. Ray comes back to Barry.
Oh!
Warriors.
Hey. Hey, I'm telling you. I think they, and I think that's the reason that Washington's up on top. Rick is trying to get by. Reardon's trying to keep him in one position.
Yet here they are, the comeback kids, the cardiac kids. Call them what's the basketball. Barry with the ball. Reardon with a hand on him. Barry outside with Tom. Sam loses it. Wilkes outlet. Barry's on the move. Hayes comes. Barry tries to come inside. Shot. Foul by him.
Very well right now. They're taking advantage of Washington's mistake. He's coming down the floor and making baskets.
Barry holds it up. Robinson guarding him. Barry comes to run. Pulls the hook.
For the Warriors. They go to
Georgeson.
Here come the Warriors. Barry picked it off. George Johnson. He brings it up. 2:29 for the half. Here's Rick Barry. Quarter on CJ. Barry again. Now Reardon hounding to death. Now go to Barry. Take it. Reardon on the switch. That leaves Chenier with Barry. Barry pops back outside. Hand on him. Barry waits to make a move. Left side comes baseline up jump shot. Quick pass down toward the Mike Reardon inside of Barry, who's got a hand on it. Spoon keeps a right hand on him. Pass inside, knocked away. Roy to George. Barry inside. Dish Mullins. Back to Rick Barry. Does not sit as close to the floor here in the game. This game twice trailed by 13 points. Settling back down. The Warriors.
This year, the Western Conference Trophy is named the Fred Zollner Award after one of basketball's great pioneers who last year sold the Detroit Pistons and retired from basketball. And so tonight, it's my great pleasure to present to Al Addles and Dick Berkley, representing the Golden State Warriors, the Fred Zellner Western Conference Championship.
Dick Berkley, the
tough choice in return. He came away with two books, number one.
And that's a good drive by Phil Smith. I think that's bad defense when a man can take the ball.
Gruden has a taxing job of watching Barry as Rick fires and hits.
Out of them, Rick. 8 minutes and 32 seconds left to go. So Washington to pick it up.
Smith against Chenier. The goals for Ansel now lay wait. They shot close to Barry, who again swings under his head. Johnny Chenier controls the ass quarter ahead of it. Barry back on the defense. Barry will go in the first quarter for the Cal Palace. Barry.
Yeah, that ball was a little too straight in. Could have been a little more loft to it, but it wasn't. A good throwing away. He's out.
Made a trade today. Boston sending the last 5 seconds. Mark Weatherspoon. Ansel Dudley comes out dribbling with the ball. Now he holds up, gives it to George Johnson, quickly to Derek Dickey. Good rebound. Mullins leads pass to George Johnson. Johnson comes down high for the pick. Roll off of it. DJ from the ball. Drops goes to Phoenix in exchange for Charlie Scott. Oscar, what do you think about that transaction?
Well, I think it's on the
play Warriors. They lead Washington by 60.
But it's a difficult pass to handle.
Ball plays all along. Back in the corner here. Comes through the lane with a pass. That's a good move. Oscar there. And toward the very side. Here is Rick coming in. Passes to Dickey, who's open. Wanted it, they didn't go to him. Now it is Barry. Back to Clifford Gray. Goes to Rick Barry. Speared right down the middle. Hits Rick Barry. Pass Dickey underneath. And over toward the right side with Weatherspoon on him. It's Jeff Mullins from that left corner. They're shooting three yellow jerseys. Mullins has George Johnson. He hits him.
Do you play against Super Hammer by Golden State? Super Hammer. Basketball right now. If playing defense good, if going on offense, if fans break it, they might even tell the boss this.
Warriors
have done it again. To win this playoff, but you don't play on paper, you play on the court.
I think Barry looking for some shooting room. Rudin is on him. Now hold on, Adels has come out at Rick. Coach Al Adels wants Rick. Unsell's got Adels. He's pushing him back. Adels won on him. Rick was all over Rick Barry. Adels is furious. Now Bill Bridges has a hold of Ansel. On the other side, and back comes the Warrior guard. Right down the middle comes Johnson. Dishes Ray. Look at Clifford Ray duck that ball. Wesley Ansel, here goes Ward. Intercepted. Barry smelled the outlet. The quarter. Dumps and are stuck.
Yeah. Rick here with this ball. Goes down, gets a good pass to Cliff. Doesn't disappoint him.
Much better ball movement by the Bullets in game four. Barry to Mullins. Now we got Mullins with the basketball. Go inside to Barry. What a move.
That's right.
Ansel gets it back coming. Oh, beautiful block by Johnson.
Hey.
Put Bird if he can control it.
Here he is right here.
He drove the baseline and laid it out.
Yeah, but the jump. The jump. That's a pick.
Comes inside.
Here
works against Chenier. Ray tried to pick it in Barry outside. So it is back to 3 points at 4-8. Oh! It is blocked off by Hayes. Oh, Hayes finally takes it down. Lead pass to Porter. Still sticks it there. Porter has it blocked. That's four.
Great
fouls.
Defense. Right there. Good block. He kept that ball alive, brother.
Here's Rick Barry, left side. Gets up, right-handed jump. Have 4 minutes and 4 seconds. Pass inside is beautiful. Wilkes comes up the Elvin Hayes free throw.
Watch Rick Barry.
Beard gets inside, goes to the basket, and is left open. Underdogs all the way. Warriors have done it. The Golden State Warriors have just won the NBA championship. They have beaten the Washington Bullets.
Let me get Al, Coach Adams in here. I tell you, you know, I know you feel that because I know how it was when we won our first championship. But did you think you'd do it in four in a row, Al?
Oscar, I won't say that I thought we could do it in four. I thought after we got it to this point. I felt that we had a good chance, and unfortunately, I got put out of the ball game early, and I almost gave it away, but I think the team held on. They came back and got into it, and they did an outstanding job. I thought Joe did a great job on the bench, and I think they deserve everything they got. And, you know, you go in this league, I've been in since 1960, and this is my first championship, and I'm real proud of it.
Grabbing rebounds and dunking shots, I guess you really intimidated those guys out there, didn't you?
Well, you know, I knew we only had, you know, I felt like that we had to play the game today because, you know, if they, we gave them some life, they're a good ball club, and I really respect that team. And we had to win today. I felt that we had to win.
Here comes the champagne. Okay, thanks a lot. Let me get a word from Rick right here.
It's everything. The only goal I've ever set for is pro basketball. That's everything. My only wish I was in a position to retire now because this would be a time.
Yeah, I think you got a little time. Rick, how did you really feel out there? When you knew you had the game won, what went through your mind at that moment?
Well, Oscar, it was trying to realize that it happened. I mean, this has been such a fantasy year. I mean, the way we started out, supposedly also-rans, that we battle and scratch and fight our way to become the world champions. It's a fitting climax, I think, for one of the most unique teams in pro basketball history.